Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Photoshop droplets not working on a Mac. All right, let's get started. All right, so you can see here a few droplets I made for Photoshop, and what these do, I can just drop a bunch of files right onto them, or right down here at the bottom too, and it'll cause Photoshop to open and run a few actions on those files and then save them in a different folder. So usually these automations, these little droplets, save a ton of time if you're doing a lot of repetitive tasks, but they weren't working. So I would just take the files and drag them onto one of these droplets, and it opens Photoshop, but then nothing was happening. Nothing was automating. It wasn't working like it was supposed to. So when I open Photoshop, usually you can see it running. You can see all those actions being made, but this is the screen I was getting. So here's how I fixed it, and this only works for Mac, so if you have a PC, this probably isn't going to help you. But anyway, first we'll go to our System Preferences. To get there quickly, you can just hit Command Spacebar and type SYS, and then you'll see it there. Next, we'll go to Security and Privacy, which is this one here. We'll scroll down to Full Disk Access right here, and then we have to click the lock here to make changes. You'll need to put in your password, of course. And now we'll want to click the plus button. Next, you'll navigate to where you saved your droplet. So here's one of mine. I'm going to open that. And when I do this, when I go through the list, it changes the name of my droplet to something else, a really old droplet actually. But that's okay. Don't worry about that. So make sure this is checked. Also, it doesn't matter which one of these you chose. It probably isn't going to be the same one. And you don't need to add them more than once. So anyway, make sure that's checked. We'll also check Adobe Photoshop 2022. And we do have to quit Adobe Photoshop. And I'll go ahead and quit now. And now I'll click the lock to lock it back. And that is it. And this fixed the problem for me. So my droplets are working correctly now. If you're still having trouble, just leave a comment in the comment section below and I'll see what else I can do for you. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.